we're having a great time here. We're having a lot of people stop by and ask us questions. We're having people ask about our dock permits and all kinds of dock questions. We're also having people ask about lake rules and regulations, and we're giving out lots of information and getting some good comments as well. Boat show's important because we're able to meet with people that we might not otherwise see from maybe the Tulsa and Oklahoma City area, and we're able to answer questions without them having to physically come to our facilities or call us.
The boat show is a good public relations event for us. It gives people the opportunity to put a face with the names and the people that they encounter on the lake. It gives us an opportunity to explain what we do and how we operate on Grand Lake and Hudson Lake, and also to promote our rules and the safety for the lakes that we cover. Everybody seems to be pretty positive about the pamphlets for the rules that we have out, the informational videos that we've displayed, and also with the officers being here to answer any questions that they may have. Lots of people have lots of different questions, so the availability of an officer to speak with and get that question answered is, I think, a benefit to people at the boat show.